Meantime, time to check in with Area 21, and we have the Ask KG.
All those legends over there.
Ask
Rasheed
KG,
Wallace,
presented by Metro PCS, and this is for KG in the panel. Is Donovan Mitchell the most underrated rookie?
Mm.
That's the hashtag Ask KG. What you think, fellas?
First off, thank you for that 9-minute answer, Chuck.
It was 10 and a half.
We almost went to sleep over here, bro. Ernie, to answer your question, yes, I think he's probably is the most underrated. I think he's the most underlooked. I think you have, obviously, Lonzo Ball and Ben Simmons playing in bigger markets. So you would anticipate, obviously, Philly and L.A. having more broadcasting, more national games and exposure. But this kid tonight, if you watch tonight, he was initiating the offense. He was the one that they was looking for to get a bucket. He was the one finding people and, you know, making everything happen. This kid has an alpha about himself that you gotta give some attention to, you know. I mean, y'all know him a little bit.
Yeah, you have to respect what he does on both sides of the ball.
Absolutely.
Still a young player. He plays at different speeds. He has a great motor. And what I really like the most about him is that he competes. He's not backing down from anyone.
Yes.
Playing against Westbrook, he brought his A game. So he's up for the challenge. But what he does a really good job of, he finishes through contact, Rick.
Yes. Yeah, no, like you said, he's a competitor. And I had a chance to see him in high school and obviously in Louisville. And I always liked him. He always had that energy. He's a humble kid, but he's a competitor.
Right.
And he's going to just keep getting better. And now he's just taking it to another level. But I always thought he was really, really good.
Definitely making his mark.
Definitely.
For sure.
Definitely.